this is a life hack that I personally have been using like all my life since I was little. I'm gonna show you guys how to open a can without a can opener. You just use a knife. I didn't get a can opener until I moved into a place with my children's father, and he was like, "What a can opener at?" Growing up, we didn't have one. This is what we did to open all of our canned goods. You just put your knife like this, and you go. Well, I'm a little rusty, y'all. I done got a little bougie. Bourgeois. That's how you doing. And this tomato sauce, so I don't gotta cut it too much because I'm gonna have more than enough to pour this out. But yeah, that's all you do. Hold on, let me do another one. She done got a little rusty. Show y'all I'm still hood. Let me show you that I'm still hood. My mama opened her carnations milk like this too. She just put 2 splits on one side. If you go to my mama's house today, she still does not own a can opener. This is just how we grew up. And you see, if you space them out just enough so when that blade goes through, it's gonna connect to the other side. Do y'all open y'all can goods like this, or y'all got can openers? And I know it seems like I'm taking a while, but honestly, I could do this in a matter of seconds. It's just that he's holding the camera, and I ain't trying to cut him. But yeah, that's how you do it. Just dump it right on that. Thanks for